12 of 22, went over 100 yards passing. Play action. Garbers, the deep ball, looking for Mo Ways, and it was well off target. Did he catch it? What an interception by Paulson Adebo.
Wow. An interception by Stanford.
In my recruiting, that was right around the time C-Mac was here, right? C-Mac and Solly, and just a group of fun guys and an exciting team. And you know, before I even really knew about the academic side of things, just watching them compete, you know, Rose Bowl championship, Pac-12 championships, just like a fun team, right? Love Red, you know, just everything about it was exciting. And then obviously looking into the school was another school that, you know, you can't really pass up if you have the opportunity to go there. So just challenging myself, obviously a Texas kid going far from home, experiencing a new environment, new people, new teammates. Just kind of wanted to challenge myself and go outside of the box a little bit, and I'm happy with my decision. For me, I got to credit Coach Aquina for just the way he teaches the game. Obviously, he was at Texas before and coached all those guys, you know, when they were trying to beat DBU. So he brings that to us, and just he has so much knowledge and so much experience. So learning from him, I mean, that's been a blessing for me, just being able to learn things conceptually and kind of further my game and not just be an athlete out there and really be a complete football player. I feel like the friends that I made here, I'm going to have forever. So just guys that, you know, think, like to think and you know, really want to challenge themselves in all facets of life and really just want to be a better person, better player, better everything. So guys that kind of push me to a standard, and I do the same with them. I mean, it's contagious, right? When you're in some type of environment like that, it just kind of brings the best out of you, right? So, you know, seeing other athletes, right? I love watching. My favorite team to watch here is the women's soccer team, right? And they're killing things, you know, every week. And, you know, watching them, I'm like, yeah, I got to be better. You know, so just being able to grab inspiration from anybody and just really push yourself, you know, as hard as you can. Glad that I made the decision to come out here and really challenge myself, and all the lessons I've learned from Aquina, from Coach Shaw, from my teammates, and, you know, just really taught me how to work, you know, and really I feel like it'll be good for me going into the league to kind of keep my head. Personally, I just want to play ball. I haven't played ball in a very long time, so just kind of chomping at the bit.